Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
UFC 269 embedded. Vlog series episode 6 UFC. Amanda Nunes and Sean O'Malley finish their camps at the UFC Performance Institute. The stars of UFC 269 make weight Friday morning, then make their way to M1
killed at Arkansas nursing home as tornadoes rip through several states. Among the damage was a roof collapse at an Amazon warehouse in Edwardsville. Ill.
Former NFL star wide receiver Demaryius Thomas dies at age 33. Demaryius Thomas, who played 10 seasons in the NFL and is considered one of the best wide receivers in Denver Broncos history, was found dead at his home in Roswell, Georgia. According to officials, he was 33 years old.
After hearing from fourth accuser, prosecution rests in Ghislaine Maxwell's sex trafficking trial. The government on Friday rested its case in the criminal sex trafficking trial of Ghislaine Maxwell. After prosecutors called 24 witnesses across 10 days of testimony.
Driver accused of dumping hundreds of FedEx packages in Alabama faces charges. A former delivery driver faces charges in the dumping of hundreds of FedEx packages discovered in Alabama. The Blount County Sheriff said Friday.
Extremely critical log4j vulnerability leaves much of the internet at risk. A new highly critical RCE vulnerability in the Java-based log4j logging library affects a large number of applications and services on the internet.
NC COVID-19 update December 10th. NC sees first reported case of Omicron variant. A UNC Charlotte student. UNC Charlotte said a student who traveled out of state for Thanksgiving has tested positive for the Omicron variant of COVID-19.
Monkeys manager on Michael Nesmith's final months. He died knowing they were beloved. He finally got it. In the future. When they talk about performers who did it all the way to the end. They may talk about Michael Nesmith, who died Friday of heart failure at 78. When he enthusiastically pushed to do a Monkees farewell tour this fall with his longtime compatriot.
Embattled Activision Blizzard to employees. Consider the consequences of unionizing. Union supporters say the company-wide email to employees of the video game giant is an effort to intimidate workers into dropping the union push amid a sexual harassment and equal pay controversy.
Bryce Young a no-brainer choice to win Heisman Trophy. The only mystery should be who Bryce Young thanks first and last.